I was impressed with that move you pulled. Bang.
Ladies, gentlemen, boys, and girls, children of all ages, it's me, it's G, it's Double MD, the undefeated, undisputed YouTube champion. That's right, it's the Maverick, Mark Daniels, here with episode 55 of our Borderlands 3 Let's Play. And guys, if you missed last episode, we did some side missions. We're actually in the middle of a side mission right now. We're doing some errands for this old man over here. We also got this Crimson radio station while we were collecting coins for this guy. So now we're going to drive him to the dentist and get back his fake teeth. I guess this guy stole his teeth from him, something along those lines. So now we gotta drive all the way to basically to the end of the map. So we need to go here first, the bridge. But yeah, so we did some side missions last episode. I think this is the last side mission we need to do before we can start working on the main mission. Unless we get some more after we turn in our missions for Tina. They might give us more missions, I don't know. Alright, do I need to go down this way? No. Although I kind of want to, because I kind of want to get this map part of the map discovered. So let me do that real quick. Get it out of the way. Sounds like there's another radio station here, but it could just be the speakers.
Stop doing that, you bloody skid mark!
What did you call me, Bobby? Last episode, he called us a wet hemorrhoid. That's pretty freaking gross. Just gonna throw that out there. Alright, doesn't look like there's anything over here. Map. Alright, so now we need to go this way. See ya, nerd. Oh snap, our vehicle's about to blow up. I'm about to die too. So we... Literally, he's dead? That's crazy. Well... That's one way of finishing that mission, I guess. That's unfortunate, but it is what it is. So we need to go... Where do we need to go? Doesn't even have a marker for us. I think it was like over here. I'm gonna take a swig of coffee. Go and make a vehicle here.
I finally received my inheritance thanks to you. I'm sure my father's tragic, untimely death was a complete accident.
I mean, it
so
was,
I
but.
Still thank you for trying to take him round on those errands, so thanks. Bye now.
Well, I mean, like I said, it's one way of completing that mission. Oh, sweet Jesus. Oh my goodness. Oh my god, they're not stopping. I might need to ditch the vehicle because it's gonna blow up.
Poor form, that's what did you in.
It's a spiderling, dude. Poor form. What does that even mean for a spiderling?
Come on, I want a damn challenge.
Oh, baby. Did all these, like, come about because I failed the mission? They just keep coming, dude. This is nuts.
All right, just stand there. Brilliant. I love it.
Jesus, that was nuts. All right, so now let's go turn this mission in. Probably could have just teleported there, but that's alright. Grab some ammo. Sell our loot.
What's the word, Nick?
These are dark days, Tomodachi. When friends turn on friends, and tricksy enemies turn skag snapper. Anyway, here's your reward. Now leave me to my snuggles. Who's the cutest skaggy butthead? Is it you? Is it you? Yes, it is you, Enrique! My snuggle mush tiny paws! I missed you so much! Are you the tiniest? How'd you get so tiny? Look at that little face! Where'd you get a face like that, huh? Did you cut it off a cuter skag and steal the cute? Did you steal the cute out of his very soul? Huh? Did you eat all the cutie pies until you turned into the cutiest of cutie pies? Oh, I bet you did.
She is absolutely crazy. Alright.
You're so sweet! I'm gonna eat you up! That's right! I'm gonna start with your little toes, and I'm gonna season them with a very tasteful balsamic glaze, and I'm gonna put you in a little oven, and I'm gonna roast you at 350 degrees, and I'm gonna gobble you up! Man, that got weird. Why do we always want to eat cute stuff? Did I get that checked out? Anyway, what about just a nibble? Just a little nibble. Chomp, 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 chomp! I'm gonna get you!
Okay, just loot, I don't really... Is this a... Legendary Hunt mission? Could be. Hey, you leave my vehicle alone, Bobby! Let's grab that loot. There's actually a lot in that little chest. Ooh. Let's explore this area too, just get this off our map. Bollocks Nish. Interesting name. I gotta be careful. Yep, I knew that was gonna happen. There is a typhoon log up there, though. Ow.
A hole in your head. Own the house.
This one right here. This is when I thought of a midlife crisis. I'm on dead pants and play chess with the spider ant queen. I'm taking the most.
Alright, so we got that typhoon log. So we need to go to Splinterlands. So a whole nother area. Now this is a main mission. We're trying to rescue Tanis, which she got captured of quite a few episodes ago now, probably like 5 episodes ago. 4 or 5 episodes, somewhere in that range. We got a side mission over here.
To fill the bleachers. They've been camped out here for a while now, so I guess the sacrifice business must be a booming. You'll know it when you see it.
Oh, thank you, dearie. I knew I could still count on the kindness of strangers, even in these times. Come talk to me at the homestead.
Support local business. Sell to Marcus. You will be back.
So let's take a look at the challenges here. So we got a radio station, a claptrap, a hijacked target, a legendary hunt, and a target opportunity, and of course 3 typhoon logs. How big is this area? Really not super big, but we do have a couple side missions to grab on the way as well. Interesting. Starting off with some racks on racks on racks. Oh sweet Jesus. Map. Should we check this area out first? Oh, there's a typhoon log right here. Typhoon log number 1.
I come across a big mother of a ship. Well, I took it for a joy ride around Delphis and went on a low grab bender. Eventually, I sober up and head back. Just as I enter orbit, some asshole shoots out my engine and I crash land. I don't know how long I was out, but when I came to, I saw my leg was busted up real good. I remember thinking, it's infected. Stinks too. He's
shouldn't have. I'm gonna put you down.
Watch your ass.
Why even try?
Looks like a radio station to me. There is a radio station here, perfect. I might die. Yep. Damn it. We'll just kill ourselves real quick. Go back in here. We're gonna get that radio station. Now, this little portion had a lot there, a typhoon log and a radio station. Definitely worth the trip. How far away is that mission that's over there? What about that side mission we picked up? Make sure it's not in this area. Okay, we were just here. Perfect.
Thanks for getting those jerks off the air, Vault Hunter. And now back to our regularly scheduled broadcast.
Yeah, so this mission's right over here. So, I'm going to do this mission first. I need to start hijacking vehicles because I think some of these have things that I need, like this one.
I'll take that, thank you very much. Everybody gets shot someday.
There we go. Oh shit. Oh nice.
Get where you're going now and catch a rat.
Enemy ahead. Barely worth the sweat.
Okay. Okay. Oh, hey. Question is, how do I get to it? So I gotta unlock this garage. I need to follow this cable. Which I've already lost. Alright, so the yellow cable goes here and up and around, so then it goes up. Okay, so I need to find a way to get up there. Okay, so I can't bring the ladder down. Can I climb this? No. Can I climb up this? Kind of. Yes. Oh, come on. Mother trucker. Alright. Now where do I go though? Like, what's the plan? What's the move? I can jump over. I don't know if that does anything for me though. Like, can I come up back up here? Yes, I can. Okay. This works. So now that I'm here, guess I need to jump over here. Okay. Now what? Come on, son of a bitch. Come on. This is so annoying to climb up. There we go. Okay, so now I just need to come back over here. And just try not to fall off. Won't let me jump. I'm stuck. God damn it.
Enjoy.
God, yeah, I hate... I get stuck so often in this game. It's crazy. Okay. Well, we can't do anything.
Care of this sort of thing, but he's out on chores. So could you be a dearie and go get the parts back from those rascals?
Oh, I know how to take care of rascals. My fists, for starters.
I'm not giving up on this just yet. Folk.
We settled out here on account of the isolation rather than despite it. Just honest people. Working the honest land, building honest superconductors out in the shed, the way it's meant to be.
Can we get over this fence? Doesn't look like it. Well, stand corrected. Thinking there might be a way to get up a little bit higher. This must be part of a mission. Son of a bitch. Oh, it's already been 30 minutes. Can I climb up this? Is there anything down here?
Reveal your secrets, crystals.
Thank you. So thinking that there might be a way to get this machine to start running again. But I'm not entirely sure. Map. Let's check out and see what's at the end of this area here. So there's a typhoon log here.
Aslan de Vegas shot my ship down. Well, I went and hid in a big old pile of turrets. That night, I remember looking up at the stars and wondering,
what's
why
this?
The Iridians come to Pandora anyway?
It's locked.
They're supposed to be the smartest in the universe. They built the vaults. It don't make no sense.
It's like a giant turret. Okay. So nothing over there, huh? Well, guys, I think we're going to go ahead and end the episode here. We'll pick up where we left off, maybe try to figure out how to get this vehicle. I'll try not to spend all episode on it, but I might. But anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching, and until next time, I am the Maverick Mark Daniels. Bid you farewell, peace, and one love. Bang!